More than 21 million Americans suffer from back pain, sometimes so severe, everyday activities become nearly impossible. In some cases, surgery is the only option, but for the right candidate, there's a new non-invasive program called Lordex that can reduce or eliminate pain without surgery.
The patient is fitted with a pelvic harness and a vest, then attached to the Lordex decompression unit, which will gently make a traction movement to relieve the pressure that pinches the nerves.
The way it works is that to create negative pressure inside the disc, to create a vacuum, so to speak, which in turn will tend to suck the herniation just enough so that it takes the pressure off that irritated or the pinched nerve.
For 88-year-old Art Felice, this was the only option. He suffers from low back pain and did not want to undergo surgery. This is his ninth treatment, and he says he already notices improvement.
I can feel it pull in my spine, then it relaxes for a few seconds, and then it goes back. I can see that it's going to eventually be a success to me.
Ed Whitner suffered two herniated discs when a chair collapsed underneath him 1 year ago. He wanted to explore other options besides surgery.
I feel like that I'm making progress, and I definitely feel like this has the potential for permanent results.
Treatments are adjusted as necessary, and most patients require 20 to 30 one-hour sessions to regain normal functional capacity. Each patient is carefully evaluated before being accepted into the program. For more information, log on to KTLA.com and click on News at 10.